I know, because I just started to get in the same, so I don't know any events which connected with internet security around the world.